Good morning, children. Today I am going to discuss about class 4, chapter 3, class 4 science, chapter 3, reproduction in animals, question answers. Chapter 3, question answers. Okay? So, one number question is, why do animals reproduce? Why do animals reproduce? So the answer is, animals reproduce because reproduction is necessary for the survival of a species. Animals reproduce because reproduction is necessary for the survival of a species. Two number question. Led to way by which animals reproduce. Led to way by which animals reproduce. So the two number answer is two way by animals reproduce are giving birth to young ones and laying eggs. Giving birth to young ones and laying eggs. Next, three number. What are mammals give to example? Three number answer. The animals which reproduce by giving birth to young ones are called mammals. For example, lion and cow. Okay. Three number answer. The animals which reproduce in giving birth to their young ones are called mammals. For example, cow and lion. Next, four number. Name the three stages in the life history of a cockroach. Name the three stages in the life history of a cockroach. So the answer is, four number answer, the three stages in the life history of a cockroach are egg, nymph, and then adult cockroach. Okay, three stages of cockroach. Egg, nymph, and then adult cockroach. Fifth number, name two animals which do not care for their young ones. Name two animals which do not care their young ones. So, the five number answer is two animals which do not care for their young ones are snake and crocodile. Snake and crocodile. Sixth number. Name the first stages in the life cycle of a butterfly. Name the first stages in the life cycle of a butterfly. So, sixth number answer. The first stages in the life cycle of a butterfly are egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Okay? Sixth number answer. The four stages in the life cycle of a butterfly are egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Next, seven number. What is meant by molting? What is meant by molting? The process, seven number answer, the process by which baby insects shed their skin before they grow into adults is called molting. Seven number answer, the process by which baby insects shed their skin before they grow into adult is called molting. Okay. So, question answer हो गया है. अभी हम करेंगे part 2, fill in the blanks. ठीक है? So, Number one question is, the larva of a housefly is called dash. The larva of a housefly is called dash. Option में है caterpillar and maggot. So answer होगा maggot. Fill in the blanks. One number का answer maggot. Two number, the egg of a frog hatches into a dash. The egg of a frog hatches into a dash. Option A, tadpole and maggot. Answer is tadpole. Two number answer is tadpole. Three number, egg store food in the form of dash for the baby bird. Eggs store food in the form of dash for the baby bird. Option A, albumin and yolk. The answer is yolk. Three number answer yolk. Next, four number, the larva of a butterfly is called dash. The larva of a butterfly is called dash. Caterpillar or maggot? The answer is caterpillar. The four number answer is caterpillar. Five number, white liquid part of an egg. White liquid part of an egg is called dash. Albumin or yolk? The answer is albumin. So five number answer is albumin. Next, six number, the baby of a cockroach is called dash. The baby of a cockroach is called dash. Option में है limb and tadpole. The answer is limb. NYMPH. Six number answer is limb. Okay, अब हम part 3, true and false. Write T for true and F for false. हम जो सही है उसके लिए हम T लिखेंगे और जो गलत है उसके लिए हम F लिखेंगे. ठीक है? So the answer one, sorry, the question number one. The yellow part inside an egg is called albumin. The yellow part inside an egg is called albumin. ये गलत है तो यहाँ पर हम लिखेंगे F. False. One number answer false. Two number, all living beings reproduce by giving birth to babies. All living beings reproduce by giving birth to babies. False. ये भी गलत है. Two number answer false. Three number, frogs eggs do not have cells. Frogs eggs do not have cells. Three number right, true. ये वाला सही है. Three number का answer होगा T, true. Four number, the larva of a butterfly is called caterpillar. The larva of a butterfly is called caterpillar. Four number answer is true. तो हम वहां पर लिखेंगे T, four number T for true. Five number, frogs eggs hatch into pupa. Frogs eggs hatch into pupa. No, the answer is incorrect. So five number answer F, false. Next, part four, give two example of animals. Give two example of animals. One number, mammals. Mammals कौन कौन से animals है? One number लिखो, cow and goat. Cow and goat. Two number, egg laying animals. कौन कौन सा animals egg देते हैं? लिखो. Two number, egg laying animals, snake and turtle. Snake and turtle. Three number, animals which do not take care of their young ones. Animals which do not take care of their young ones. The answer is crocodile and lizard. crocodile and lizard. Next, part 5, match the power. Part 5, match the power. So, caterpillar. Caterpillar का क्या होगा? Caterpillar का होगा butterfly. ठीक है? Caterpillar, butterfly. Next, 2 number, maggot. Maggot का होगा housefly. Maggot, housefly. ठीक है? 2 number, maggot का housefly. 3 number, tadpole. 3 number, tadpole का होगा frog. Tadpole, frog. 4th number, biggest egg. Biggest egg का होगा ostrich. Biggest egg, ostrich. 5th number, lymph. Lymph का होगा cockroach. Lymph, cockroach. Next, part 6, complete the following using the hints given. So, यहाँ पर missing word है, हम उस word को लगा के एक meaningful animals का नाम लिखेंगे. तो पहला A number है, egg laying animals. यहाँ पर answer होगा sparrow. The spelling is S P A R R O W, sparrow. S P A R R O W, sparrow. Next, B number, a mammal. A mammal, answer is lion. L I O N, lion. L I O N. Next, C number, baby of a cat. Kitten. K I T T E N. K I double T E N. Kitten. Four number, sorry, D number, yellow part of an egg. Yup. Yellow part of an egg. Yup. Y O L K. Y O L K. Yup. E number, larva of a housefly, maggot. The answer is maggot. M A double G O T, maggot. M A double G O T, maggot. Next, हम discuss करेंगे I X part I X multiple choice questions. Okay. So the number one is, the egg of a frog hatch into. The eggs of a frog hatch into option A, lymph. Option B, larva. Option C, tadpole. Option D, caterpillar. So the one number answer is option C, tadpole. Option C, tadpole. Which of the following does not reproduce by laying eggs? Which of the following does not reproduce by laying eggs? Option A, snake. Option B, cockroach. Option C, eagle. Option D, cat. So the two number answer is option D, cat. Next, three number, the larva of a butterfly is called dash. The larva of a butterfly is called dash. Option A, maggot. Option B, caterpillar. Option C, lamb. Option D, pupa. So three number answer is option B, caterpillar. Option B, caterpillar. Next, four number, which of the following does not care for its young ones? Which of the following does not care for its young ones? Option A, lizard. Option B, lion. Option C, eagle. Option D, sparrow. So four number का answer है option A, lizard. Option A, lizard. Then fifth number, the number of stages in the life history of a housefly. The number of stages in the life history of a housefly is option A, 2, option B, 3, option C, 4, option D, 6. So, fifth number answer is option C, 4. Fifth number answer, option C, 4. Then sixth number, the white part in the egg is called as option A, yolk, option D, albumen, option C, embryo, option D, maggot. Sixth number answer is option B, albumen. Option B, albumen. Seventh number, the egg of a fish is called as option A, lymph, option B, tadpole, option C, spout, option D, pupa. So, 7 number answer is option C. 7 number answer is option C, sperm. Option C, sperm. The last number, 8. The baby of a cockroach is called as. The baby of a cockroach is called as. Option A, lymph. Option B, caterpillar. Option C, tadpole. And option D, maggot. So, 8th number answer is option A, lymph. Option A, lymph. Okay? So, chapter 3 ka question answer khatam ho gaya hai. Agar isme kuch doubt hai, to hum Zoom class mein discuss karenge. Okay?